Hello guys, today I will play a few chess game again, and I will try to use only London opening and the King's Indian. For white pieces, actually I will use just London opening, and for the black pieces, I will try to use only the King's Indian, and let's see how the games will continue. So let's start. When I stream, when I play, maybe I will not talk too much, but I will try to do my best, because if I talk too much, I usually lose my games. So let's see. Our first game. Let's start with London, as we talked. If I lose too much, I will just change it. Okay, my opponent thinking right now. Yesterday I lost many games. I was almost close to 900. Now I came back 800 because, yeah, when I stream, I don't know, I couldn't focus too much and I blundered a lot. And I think when I speak, I cannot do it in the same time. I cannot concentrate it. I will try to change it. Let's see. We are playing 10 minutes game right now. Maybe in the future I will play Blitz too, but these days I'm just focusing on rapid games. Okay, my opponent's still thinking. Now we are threatening to take the knight here. I could trade, but I will not take it immediately because then it will pawn and it will attack my knight. Then I will just go open here, then bishop here, take it, and but okay, the game canceled because my opponent disconnected. You see, it was such a powerful start that my opponent gave it up in the earlier. Okay, next game, again we are playing with whites. Okay, we start with London. Let's see what is gonna come. Okay, knight c6. Threaten here. Let's go here. There's a threat here, 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 here. If I go here, should I do it in the earlier game? But it will take it, no. Still on. Okay, knight came here, then here, or here. Okay, let's continue according to our plan. Okay, if I take it, it will be super powerful, so I will not do this. So let's play solid game. So actually let's go like this before castling. Okay. We are still waiting. Okay, Bishop is in the game. If I do this, let's castle. Let's go this direction. Okay. I don't want to exchange trade my bishop tonight. My opponent still didn't castle, so I don't know which side he's gonna castle. That's a bit annoying. Let's attack the knight. Okay, let's see. And I will go here. Am I okay to trade? I don't know actually. Because then this. Okay, knight went back. It was strange. In that case, let's attack here. I don't want to blunder again because yesterday I blundered really too much. I don't know why. When I stream, I always blunder a lot. Free pawn, take it, and also attack the queen. I went too far, probably I will lose my knight, but let's see. Okay, that's the move. So let's go here. Oh! Actually, yeah, he will. Yeah, we can't wait. It's okay. My knight can go here. Let's see whether he will trade or not. Okay. If I take it. It will open this side. Anyway, I have also opened mine here, activated my queen. Let's do this, also protect this pawn. Okay, now what are the options? Let's see. If I go here, take it. But the king is still here. If I push it, take it. Take it. Actually, you know what? I will just let's do this. Okay, he didn't take it, but I will take it. But should I take this one or this one? If I take this one, I think I will take this one because it will double up pawns. So let's do this. But also it will happen this line for him. Now let's go here. I want to see again one more time. I don't want to get blundered and then bring the other rook to the game. I cannot take it because it's protected by the bishop and also by knight right now. Here, what can we do? This is protected here. This is also in this direction. Okay, let's bring the other rook to the game. We need to be fast because we are back like almost 2 minutes in time. We need to be careful about that. Okay, that's the move. Oh, 3 minutes. We need to be fast. Usually when I have time pressure, I always blunder. I think I will blunder soon. Okay. He saw it. If I go here, I'd go here, no, because if, and this will double up, check, check. Let's go here, nothing too much, 2 minutes, I got 2 minutes. Ah, I blundered again. Damn it. Damn it. I always blunder about this queen. Damn it, man. One minute, we already lost, I think. Don't think, because we don't have time. We have down too much time. Yes, we won on time, guys. Even we lost our queen, we won on time. Okay. Next game. Again, white. Let's try London again. Two knights opening, so take this, just continue. I don't want to lose too much time in the beginning of the game. Okay, let's offer a trade. That's interesting. Castle. Okay, knights in the game. I don't want to blunder again, queen. I always blunder queen these days. Okay, that's what I was waiting for. But is there a trap here? I don't know. Let's see. Okay, but it's lost a free knight, right? Am I mistaken? Is there any trap? No. Okay. This side, and also there's a threat here. Probably it will come here and it will try to trap my queen. But before that, I want to go safest place. Now we are also attacking this pawn. Knight e7. So here or here. It will come here, probably attack my queen, but let's take this one. He tried to trap my queen. So if he take here or he will come here, but I can take it. score here. And then knight, activate knight, okay, it was obvious. Ah, we trapped here, because now there's a fork here. If I go here, take it, then also I cannot take it because it will open this rook side. So, but if you take it, and then I will take it, it will take with this bishop. It will just damage my queen side, king side. Okay, let's go here. Smart. Should I take this one or this one? If I take this one, he will take this one. I go here and take it. Okay, let's do it. Oh, there is a checkmate trap actually. Checkmate date threat. So, but before he trade us, let's do this. Check. Now we need to be careful. Should I trade? Yeah, let's trade. Now activate our rook. Well done. Come here, please. Okay, now also we attack with this. We need to be fast, I don't want to go back in time. It's a mistake. Now we see we forked. Sorry. Here and here. But okay. Let's take it. I'm okay to trade. Okay, let's go here. Attack this pawn. Attack here also. Now we are attacking here. Oh, he blundered a lot. Okay. Let's protect our pawn, but we won because he resigned. He blundered a lot, and also actually we played also not bad. Okay, next game. Oh, now we are black people. I mean black pieces. Should I try King's Indian? Let's try King's Indian. Ah, now he come here, annoying. Okay. I started that, I shouldn't start like this. Anyway. Then I will not continue actually with that one, but I just don't like this pawn here. Let's see. Do you think it will take it? I don't want to play it, but I don't want to wait, so that's why what I'm gonna do is, but I think there is not any position that I think I need to trade. I don't like to trade. Not here, not here, not here. Oh shit! I didn't want to click. Same shit happened again. Yesterday I lost all the time life queen is because of I clicked the wrong places. Okay, let's castle. No, I don't want to take it because if I take it, it will open this side. I don't want to develop my opponent to pieces. Let's go here. I just want the castle. Such aggressive. He just wanted to wait. Okay, I will not. Well done. So I said I will continue always kings in the end, but I couldn't because I started the opening position in a bad way. So I couldn't go back to kings in the end. Okay, let's go here. Why you are always attacking my pieces, man? Let's go here. If I go here, come here, eat, and then, yeah. Okay, let's we attack also now bishop. But what is this attacking here, then here? Okay, let's take this one. Let's go here. Here. Oh, we gave free rook anyway. I think I will lose this game. I started really with bad opening. Now we are up 1 piece, so I am okay to trade pieces. So why did he do? So he's trading right now here, this one. So let's do this. Now we are trading here also, we are trading pawn. Okay, let's take it. I blundered, damn it. Damn it. He will check probably. Didn't. Okay. Let's offer a trade. That was a mistake again. Let's go here. I lost. In 3 minutes, I already lost it. Well done. Should I resign? I don't know. I'll just continue. It's over. Game here. Actually, it didn't over, but anyway, I will lose soon. Okay, it was a good night game. I think we played 4 games and I won 3 of them, so it wasn't bad. After this game, I will start stream, but after a few hours later, maybe 1 hour or 2 hours, I will open again for a few games. Okay, the end is coming. Let's see. But still, I don't want to resign because I don't want to make it him easier. I will just wait for him to mate me, checkmate me. So, actually, I cannot do this. But. Okay, now he will come here and checkmate it. I think there is no position that I can rescue. Okay, thank you guys for watching this stream. So, see you in a few hours later. Maybe I will open again. Bye.